PRRSGard, developed by the vaccine innovation team at Pharmgate Animal Health, is a completely new vaccine approach to PRRS protection, a modified live chimeric vaccine. A chimeric vaccine is a virus construct based off two different viruses or strains. PRRSGard uses a lineage 1 virus isolate and attenuates it through multiple passes, rendering it non-pathogenic. A second lineage 1 pathogenic field isolate, Minnesota 184, was selected for its virulence and ability to stimulate cross-strain immune response. The RNA of the attenuated virus is extracted and non-structural proteins genes are clipped off. This becomes the backbone of the vaccine, with the clipped-off portion discarded. The virulent Minnesota 184 virus RNA is also clipped, with the clipped RNA containing the structural proteins genes, including ORF5. The non-structural component is discarded. These structural proteins are believed to contain the keys for immunological responses. The non-pathogenic attenuated backbone is then joined via a non-encoding 23-nucleotide long sequence with the segment of the Minnesota 184 virus, creating a chimera. This new chimera is PRRSGard. In simple terms, the portion of the virus responsible for replication, hiding from the immune system, etc., is attenuated, and the structural portions that elicit immune responses kept as close to live as possible.